Hello, and welcome back to Creepy Poem of the Day. I'm John Joseph Ryan. Today's poet is Hughes Mearns. Hughes Mearns was an early 20th century American educator, known for nurturing the creativity of children and promoting the development of creative writing. His light, parodic verse makes him a kindred spirit to Dr. Seuss or Shel Silverstein. With simple meters and occasionally goofy rhymes and subject matter, Mearns took gentle aim at domestic institutions such as marriage and family. But his best-known poem, popularly dubbed I Met a Man Who Wasn't There, carries the unusual formal title Antigonish. The poem was apparently inspired by a report of a haunting in the town of Antigonish, Nova Scotia. In addition to being a fine lesson in paradox, the poem's creepiness insinuates itself in the relentlessly haunting presence of someone who isn't there. Antigonish, or I Met a Man Who Wasn't There, by Hughes Mearns. Yesterday upon the stair, I met a man who wasn't there. He wasn't there again today. I wish he'd go away. When I came home last night at 3, the man was waiting there for me. But when I looked around the hall, I couldn't see him there at all. Go away, go away. Don't you come back anymore. Go away, go away. And please don't slam the door. Last night I saw upon the stair a little man who wasn't there. He wasn't there again today. Oh, how I wish he'd go away.